creature like me. Planned their trip into the woods for quite some time, but Tom overheard them talking and decided to make a plan of his own. He would drop pebbles along the way so he and his brothers could find their way home. He was a nasty beast and would not help Tom or his brothers, instead chasing them around the woods. One day, while Odin was asleep, a quick-thinking Tom stole the magic boots, and him and his brothers ran as fast as they could through the woods. Somehow, they made it home, and they were safe at last. Tom sold the Odin's magic boots for a lot of money, and he and his family were able to live a comfortable life forevermore. They never ran out of bread or milk again. princess.